Welcome to Cambodian School. Today, we are learning lesson 23 from Sipporin An textbook by Ban Sitaran. Lesson 23 in Khmer, we say Merin Tima Pai Mai. It's on page 27. In this lesson, we are doing an exercise to identify the Khmer action verbs that we have learned from the previous lessons. So exercise in Khmer, we say lum hat. When we ask what someone is doing, we ask in Khmer, kê thua away. Now, please take out a piece of paper, a pencil, and number your paper from 1 to 6. Okay? And write the action verb or the activity for each one of these pictures in Khmer. Okay? 1. To walk. 2. To write. 3. To strike. To beat or to hit. 4. To open wide. 5. To fly. And 6. To gnaw at. Now, let's look at some of the definition and the answer to the pictures. Okay? Thua, which means to do, to make, to work, or to perform. Kê thua away means what do they do? We can answer this question in two ways. One, by saying kê and then insert an action verb. Okay? Kê means they. Okay, and then insert an action verb. For example, okay, example in Khmer we say utiha. Okay? Kê da. Da is an action verb. So kê da means they walk. Okay? So the second way to answer this question is by saying kê thua. Thua is already an action verb. So we just need to insert a noun after it. Kê thua means they make. Okay, and then insert a noun after it. As an example, or đi hò, kê thua cào ấy, which means they make chairs. Okay. This lesson is on page 27. So 27 in Khmer we say mapai prampi. Okay. So now let's look at the answer to the pictures. Okay. Answer in Khmer we say chum lai. Okay. Here is a list of the Khmer numbers from 1 to 6. Mui. To walk. The answer is da. B. To write. The answer is so se. Bảy. To strike. Beat or hit. The answer is dum. Bốn. To open wide. The answer is ha. Pram. To fly. The answer is ha. Pram mui. To gnaw at. The answer is kokê. Now let's go back to the exercise lesson. Again, lesson 23 in Khmer we say Mê riên tì bà phai bày. It's on page 27. Page 27 in Khmer we say Tâm po tì bà phai pram pì. Exercise in Khmer we say Lùm hạt. When we ask what someone is doing, we ask in Khmer Kê thua away, which means what do they do? Okay, so now let's learn how to ask question and answer in Khmer in a complete sentence. Okay, to walk, question. Kê thua away, answer. Kê da. To write, question. Kê thua away, answer. Kê sở se. To strike, to beat or to hit, question. Kê thua away, answer. Kê đầm. To open wide, question. Kê thua away, answer. Kê hà. To fly, question. Kê thua away, answer. Kế hào. And finally, to not add. Question. Kế thua quấy. Answer. Kế có kế. We have now completed lesson 23. I'm Alai. For more info or feedback, please visit Cambodian School of San Francisco. Thanks.